hope you are very clear about the basics about YouTube marketing. This lecture is going to be about the importance of analyzing the competition. Analyzing the competition in the sense, you should be aware about how competitive your keyword is. Your video will get ranked only if you have low competition for your keywords, because keyword plays a very vital role. The keywords are the first most important factor for your video to get ranked soon. If you are choosing a high competitive keyword, then you have to get more number of subscribers and views for your video to get ranked. So that is the reason I'm telling you to select a low competitive keyword. Okay, you can question me about how to select a low competitive keyword. This is the place where my software is going to help you. To help you find out how competitive your keyword is and the number of views and subscribers required for your video to get ranked in the first page, I have an interface in my software. This interface will help you find out how competitive your keyword is, and it will also suggest you whether to go with the keyword or not. So make use of the software to find out a really hot keyword with low competition. I have explained more about this in the software section, so do not skip the software part. I hope you are very clear about the importance in finding out the competition for your keywords. My next lecture is going to be a practical lecture about optimizing your YouTube video.